Hello everyone, it's Marie here, and today I am having a fun little excursion to Epcot, because today is the first day of the Food and Wine Festival. It's a huge big festival where they set up a whole bunch of pavilions from different countries with food and drinks from each of the respected countries. It's really fun to go around. You can buy all the different foods and try them. Today I'm hoping to visit three or four different pavilions and give you guys a little look at what the festival looks like, what kind of countries are there, what the food tastes like. I think it'll be fun. So, yeah, let's do this.
Thank you. This banana sundae is like almond milk and bananas, like frozen bananas blended together to make like a soft serve, like an ice cream. It's amazing. It's it tastes really good. It's got granola and berries on it, and it's ice cream, so it's great. So. So this is a croissant with escargot in it, and escargot is snail, so this is going to be an interesting experience. Here goes nothing. Doesn't really taste like anything. Doesn't really taste like anything. Just tastes like chewy stuff inside of a croissant, but it's good. This is the roasted beet salad from Farm Fresh, which isn't really from a country, but it's just from like, you know, Farm Fresh ingredients kind of place. It's got like toasted walnuts, I believe, beets, feta cheese, like some sort of lettuce. All right, got a little bit of everything here. Tastes really fresh. Tastes sweet, surprisingly. It's really good, yeah. I like it. Got a little bit of spice afterwards, but it's still pretty good. I would highly suggest this one. Both of these are from Hawaii. This one is Spam Hash, believe it or not. Apparently Hawaiians consume 6 million cans a year of Spam. Interested to try that one. This one is a grilled tuna, which is like, I mean, it's kind of like a sushi because it's half cooked. But They look delicious. Spam hash. It's got potatoes in it too, and this spicy mustard. It's pretty good. It just, I don't know what spam tastes like without teriyaki on it, but with teriyaki on it, it's pretty good. Tuna. I really like fish, so this is good. Fish is good. Yeah, and I think this is like cucumbers, also good.
Alright, walking while vlogging. What could go wrong? So I'm leaving Epcot and the Food and Wine Festival now. I didn't stay for the fireworks tonight only because, you know, it's a long time until the fireworks at 9, and I just want to get home and, you know, just recharge after walking around all day. And my battery's at 10%, so, you know, gotta work with that. But so it was fun. Some things I didn't talk about, the theme this year for the Food and Wine Festival is Remy from Ratatouille. Really cute. But there's also some Figment stuff. Figment from the Imagination ride at Epcot. So really cute merchandise, that's for sure. So thanks for coming out and spending the day in Epcot with me at the Food and Wine Festival. It was fun, and I suggest everyone go, because it's amazing. So I'll see you later. Bye.